sick. Hey, buonasera, Tommy. So that's a 5, a 6.
Hey, Titty Tommy. Big day coming up, right? You seen the race before?
Kind of hard to miss. Celieri isn't going to let Morello break his winning streak, huh?
No, sir. Gotta send him a message. So, tonight, we borrow his guy's motor from the track. My friend Bobby is a guard. For a little dough, he'll show you where it is, then look someplace else while you turn the key.
I like Bobby already.
Sure. And then there's this other guy, Lucas Bertone. You take the car to him down under the Giuliano Bridge. He'll, you know, tune it a little. Make the race tomorrow more interesting.
Then I take the car straight back and Bobby can stop looking someplace else.
But you gotta be quick. Bobby comes off shift at 1:30 and then the next guy, he's an ass. Oh, hey, if you need somewhere to keep your motor safe where no one can take him, feel free to use the garage. Carlo finally got around to clearing it out.
Thanks. Good to know.
Bobby.
Yep. We can take your car to the garage. Place is empty.
Any friend of Ralphie's a friend of mine.
I mean, if you got the money, sure. Tomorrow morning they start coming. Whole city. They smuggle in hooch. There's fighting.
I hate it. Come on. Name a better place to pick up a dame than this place this weekend.
Don't get me started. Things I've seen. Okay, this is it. Here she is. 1929 Carrizella C-Series. Best in class. It's a shame you gotta wreck it.
If they see this down the road, cops are gonna ask questions.
They catch up, sure. Try to keep it one piece too, huh?
So, I gotta be back from Bertone by 1:30 before the next guy's shift.
Yeah, he's an ass.
I heard. We'll be right back.
Boys, sounds like we lost the guy in Chinatown. Keep looking.
Tommy Angelo.
Lucas Bertoni. Oh, ain't she a thing of beauty?
We don't have much time.
Hey, I'm a fast worker. Sit tight. Hello, you.
Thanks, Lucas. I gotta get back before anyone catches on.
Go easy with her. She's gonna misbehave. Hey, tell Mr. Salieri I'm always available for this kind of work. I do stuff for a lot of people, but I always know where I stand with you guys. Hot cars, getaways, anything for the right price.
Let's just hope Salieri's guy wins tomorrow. For all our sakes.
Okay. Drive careful.
price. Good to go. Drives like a jalopy.
Okay, let's get out of here. Big day tomorrow.
So Sam walks out of the bathroom, and I'm praying he's got a piece on him, because I'm not sure the bartender's going to hand over what he owes. And his two sons, they're inching closer. I can hear them cracking their knuckles. They're both 7 feet tall, built like brick shithouses.
What were you carrying?
My dick.
That's right. This crazy bastard, he waltzes out of the bathroom, just starts pissing all over the joint.
Really? What, he didn't call the cops?
Nah, sometimes you just gotta make them think you're crazy.
Tom, you got a moment?
Oh. Sure, Frank.
We've got a bit of a situation.
Is the boss okay?
Oh, yeah, it's nothing like that. Mikey Dunn, our driver. Some of Morello's guys roughed him up pretty good last night. Broke his arm, broke his jaw. Send him to the hospital.
Jesus.
Yeah, tough luck for Mikey. Anyway, you're going to race for him.
Wait, what? Frank,
Tom,
I don't...
It's a half hour before the starting gun goes off, so this is not a discussion. But Don wants to win. But more importantly, he wants Morello to lose. And you are our best wheelman. Otherwise, I'd be talking to someone else.
Yeah. Okay, Frank.
Good. Rafi has the car gassed and ready. Get to the track right away.
We got the hotshot favorite, Martin Lichtenberg. They're lined up on the grid. They're ready to start. The pack falls away. Worried faces from the mechanics in the pit lane. Lichtenberg's in trouble. There's something up with his car. Lichtenberg is...
Shit! Son of a bitch!
Aggressive driving for Nathan.
Yes!
Jesus! You're kidding me!
Tommy Angelo, take the lead. Angelo is still out in front, but can he hold on?
Tommy! There's our winner!
Hey, Tom. Just want to thank you for stepping in like you did. I had 6 months rent riding on that race. I'd be homeless now if not for you.
I just did what the Don asked, Lucas.
Well, you gotta let me find a way to repay you. Just stop by my garage when you get a chance. I might have a line on something that'll turn a buck for you.
Sure. Thanks.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tom. You made us all a lot of money today. Amarillo's gonna be picking up pennies off the sidewalk for weeks.
Hey, what about the European?
He's probably wearing cement boots by now, the poor bastard. Here. You earned every dollar of this. Take your girl out somewhere nice.
Thanks, boss.
You got a girl, right? I don't want you blowing all that on booze and whores.
Something, huh? Cheers.
Nah, but, maybe I'll buy my mom a new coat.
Good boy. Go get yourself a drink.
Congratulations, big hero.
Nah, just got lucky's off.
Well, I had my money on the other guys, so drinks are on you.
Oh.
There. Now you're ready for the pictures.
Thanks.
And hey, when you're done celebrating, you might want to go find your buddy Polly. He's so drunk, he's gonna get hit by a parked car.
Yeah, okay. I'll get him home safe.
You made that look easy, Tommy. When they started racing here 20 years ago, most guys didn't even make the finish.
Ah, magic's in the motor, Ralph. I just showed him where to go.
That win just put my daughter through another year at school, Tom.
Hey, anything for the Coletti's.
Well, enjoy the moment. But the deal with...
That's all for another year, folks. Track will be open until 6. Please leave when requested.
Great run, Tommy!
Great race, champ.
Hey! Last time I saw you drive like that, Tom, I had a gun to your head.
You saying there wasn't one today?
When our side of town is drowning in dough, that means...
This your first time at the track?
Last year I heard the motors from my apartment, but that's as close as I've gotten before.
They'll start to try to clear us out before dark, but ignore them. The party won't stop.
How'd she drive after the tuna?
Tried to go sidelong at a 5-brick walls, but we made it. You seen Polly any place?
Came by 5 minutes ago, maybe. Looked like he'd had a smell from the barrel.
Sounds about right. Thanks, Lucas.
I've been asked by the LHPD to remind all racegoers that the sale and consumption of alcohol is strictly prohibited. An arrest will be made. Thank you.
Christ, you're here. If your friend keeps this up, the other guy's gonna send the cops over.
Yeah, I think Polly's big day at the track's over.
Cow says moo, and the chicken says quack. What does the bird say?
I don't know, but the security guy back there says you gotta go home.
That's an asshole. You should show some respect!
Well, that's true, but I'm saying you gotta go home too, before you resurface the pit lane.
Well, okay then. I guess.
Let's go, Jim.
Today, Tommy, with the driving. I was right when I found you. You know what I said?
What did you say, Polly?
I said this guy can drive, Don Salieri. This is a guy who can drive.
And here we are.
Here we are. Right here. That's where we are. You put me to shame, Tom. Look at you. Now you're even a some kind of race car driver.
We all got our...
You're doing real good since you joined the family, but you know you got it easy, right? Me and Sam, we keep the real stuff from you.
That right, huh?
You don't know what it's like. You get the call to see the Don and your mind's racing. Doing some bad shit, Tom.
We're all in this together. I do what the Don asks when he asks, just like you.
You're like me, you can't just shut it down, blank it out like Sam does. Go home to whoever the hell he goes home to.
Polly, you're drunk. You're gonna have to clam up for your own sakes.
Yeah, you're right. You're right. I want to get with the lady.
I'm not helping you with that today.
Take me to the ladies! Take me to the Blue Tropics.
I don't know. I ought to take you home.
The bridge. Take the bridge over to the island. Take me to the ladies! Take me to those sweet patooties.
I don't know. Taking you home seems more classy.
Home? Call me home? Maybe that's... Yeah, a good idea. Yeah, well, okay, I'm gonna...
Sweet dreams, tough guy.
I don't feel so good.
That's the call, Tom. You want anything else?
Nah, I'm heading home.
Hey, Tom, before you go, I ask maybe a small favor.
Sure, Luigi, what do you need?
Welcome my daughter home.
Sarah? The way I hear it, she doesn't need any kind of escort.
She's a tough. This is a... Pack of boys near her place. Punks, you know, cattivi ragazzi. They talk blue, make advances. Sarah, she gonna speak the mind. But maybe she says something they don't like. Things get ugly. But if you working at home, this reminder these punks she's the Don's a goddaughter.
No problem, Luigi. I'd be honest.
Benny, Set up. Time to close.
What's this then?
Tom's gonna take you.
All right.
Hey, I just work here.
Make sure nobody bother you.
Fine. If it'll make you feel better, Pop.
Hey.
I'll see you tomorrow. Let me get my coat.
I'll wait for you outside. You okay?
I don't need anyone walking me home.
Hey, we were talking about meeting up tonight anyway.
I guess.
And you can quit worrying about what he's gonna think.
Not the point, Tom. He treats me like a kid sometimes.
Hey, I get it. He's protective. He's seen things.
We've all seen things.
You know, we gotta talk about you stealing food.
Hey, I cook it, so I get to say where it goes.
Polly won't thank you.
Well, maybe tomorrow's finally gonna be the day he fixes his own breakfast. Could you knock on the door? Only got so many hands here.
Sarah! That for me?
Yeah, though it's not as much as last time.
It's enough. Nona thinks you're an angel.
The Dawn hates seeing food go to waste.
And this? This has got to be Tommy. Sarah told us all about you.
Is that right?
You're a famous race driver, Tom. Everyone talks about you.
Yeah, she's right. They do.
Well, anyways, don't let the cold in, Juliet. I'll see you at church.
All right. Have a great evening.
Night.
Buena noche, Tommy.
It's nice you do that.
That? Well, a lot of hungry people on this block.
Yeah. Well, it's a good night for a walk anyway.
Don't get yourself killed on my account, Tom.
I try to avoid it.
That's all you got? You spend all this time with a lady killer like Sam Trapani, and the best line you got is, good night for a walk anyways?
Well, it is, ain't it?
Yeah, I guess so.
Flowers for the lady, signore?
Nah, we're good.
Now I don't get flowers?
When you let me take you on a real date and not some walk home for Luigi, then you get the flowers.
Yeah, that could happen. If Pop's not gonna stop me seeing one of you, I think he knows anyway.
Luigi? Nah.
These guys have been creeps to me for weeks. But I didn't tell you as I know what you like. I mentioned it to Dad this one time, and all of a sudden he gets you to be my knight in shining armor. So yeah, he knows.
Huh. Well, like I say, means there's no problem with me.
If you did, you wouldn't last long. I know what happened to all the other guys I dated. I helped hide the bodies.
Yeah. So now we are.
I've been trying to keep you safe, Tommy Angelo. All this time.
Let's go someplace. Tomorrow night, maybe. The pictures, maybe. You can get your flowers.
That'd be good.
Oh! Hey there, darling! Are you stepping out on us?
Piss off.
Don't cast the kitten doll face. We'll let your boyfriend watch. What do you say?
We going to have trouble here.
Trouble started back when you tried to steal our girl, Chief.
You saps aren't careful. You'll end up in wooden overcoats. Last chance to walk away.
We ain't frails. We know who you work for.
Salieri might have been the big six when he was younger, but he's all washed up now. Mm-hmm. It's only a matter of time before Morello punches his ticket.
I don't need Salieri. Or anyone else. Not for this.
Well, then let's see what you got, cake eater.
Where are you going here, sweet cheeks?
Back off!
Billy's right. You're some kind of dish, ain't ya?
Get away from me!
Twist like who's wasted on that greaser.
Mom, let's see some blood!
You even touch me and you're dead!
You're wasting your time with a dead beat like that.
I'm not the kid!
Get it, Billy! Hey!
See, think this? Come on, there's enough for us to finish it.
Get away from me!
Get
now!
Tommy!
My turn now.
Hope you're better.
That's what I got, you son of a bitch. Hey!
You got a good right hook, I'll give you that. You're bleeding. Come up to my place, I'll take a look. Well, you gonna come in and take a load off, or what?
I'm wondering when you'd invite me up.
The bank's closed, slugger. I'm just gonna patch you up, is all. Now go sit down on the couch, roll up your sleeve. I'm getting my sewing kit. Doesn't look too bad. You need something for the pain?
No, I'm fine.
You don't have to do that.
What?
I can see it fucking hurts, Tom. You want to pretend it, don't go ask Polly to staple you up.
What do you get?
Compliments of the Don. Take another. All right. You gonna grin and bear this?
Yeah, I'll be okay.
Good. Because I don't need the little old lady next door complaining to the super about all the racket.
Just be quick about it, will ya?
It's gonna take as long as it takes. The sloppier the stitch, the uglier the scar.
That right. You stitched up a lot of fellas.
Just my father. Ma would really go after Luigi sometimes. He got pretty good at ducking dinner plates. So one day she stabbed him with her knitting needle. Right through the hand.
What for?
Cause. She was an ugly, jealous drunk. There. Not my best work, but it'll hold.
This scar will be something to remember you by, if nothing else.
You're staying over. Can't have you stumbling through the neighborhood pie-eyed. Not when them hoods are out looking for you anyways.
Yeah, okay. You got an extra blanket or something?
No. And the heat's out.
Yes, I'll tell.
This can't stand.
Sarah's okay, boss. I took care of it.
She started working here before she could see over the bar. I don't have a daughter of my own, Tom. I'd do anything for Luigi's little girl.
So would I. We all would.
That's right, boss. Anything for Luigi and Sarah.
Do those bastards think this is fucking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Our business is protection. But who's gonna pay up when they learn we can't even protect one of our own as she walks home from work?
So what do you want us to do?
Teach these boys a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies, put them in wheelchairs, bust their faces up so bad even their mothers can't look at them without screaming.
We know where they're holed up.
My friend on the force says we should start looking into Chinatown.
Then Big Biff will know something. Tommy. Go to Vinny, get us some gear. Meet me at Biff's place.
Yeah, okay.
Leave these punks laying in the street. I want everyone to know we do not allow mad dogs to run wild in our neighborhood.
You got it, boss.